Hey, welcome back to SkillTree, and we're back with more Enter the Broj. I almost said Gungeon.
Enter the Gungeon.
What?
Irakistan. They said it would not be able to locate them on a map. Americanized them. Threat level Burgundy.
Threat level Ron Burgundy. Let's do this.
Well, loading screens, I don't know, must have just been a hiccup last episode. I don't know what happened there.
Wait, what happened?
Yeah, the loading screens were a little long last episode.
Video games, computer terrorism.
It's like, oh, by the way, I'm on my new computer that I spent probably too much money on, and I'm very happy with it, so hopefully things will be running a lot smoother now. Although it's a little hard to tell with this game. Irakistan is awfully temperate.
Yeah, it kind of looks more like
Canada.
The American Northwest. Which I guess is the same.
It is. Northwest and Canada like share a lot of similarities. They're both very nice, filled with nice people. Come on, shoot the... Yeah! See ya! Oh, God. Fucking sawmill bullshit.
Every time I see machete, I always think of Bubble Boy.
Why is that?
You ever see Bubble Boy?
It's been so long.
It was that movie about...
Yeah, I know what it's about. It's been a while since I've seen it.
Yeah, for the audience, it's a movie about a kid who's raised in a literal, like, plastic bubble because of immunity issues.
Yeah.
He meets the guy who plays Machete, who I don't remember his name.
I believe it's Danny Trejo. I never know how to pronounce his last name. Is it Trejo or Trejo?
It'd be Trejo. Trejo or Trejo, because... in Spanish, J's are pronounced as H's, but...
I don't know, I'm some dumb Yankee.
But, the point is that, he meets Danny Trejo, who is, like, some sort of rough biker. But he's, like, he becomes kind of an amiable figure, so it's just, like, seeing him and Machete just didn't... It didn't really make sense to me.
Do you ever see the movie, Predators?
Like sequel to Predator?
Yeah, it was kind of like a weird sequel to Predator 2, but it was like made like only a couple of years ago.
And I don't think so.
The idea was like a whole bunch of people were kidnapped and brought to an alien planet, and it was all foresty and stuff, and the Predators were gonna hunt them down. And all of the people who were kidnapped, in some way or another, seemed to be excellent killers. And one of them was Danny Trejo, who was, like, part of, like, I don't know, the frickin' Los Muertos death gangs or something.
Well, that's awfully sporting of the Predators.
And Lawrence Fishburne was in it. It was not terrible.
That's, high praise,
I guess. Was not terrible, which is, honestly, you would be expecting it to be terrible.
Yeah, I expect a lot of movies along those lines, especially the continuations of series from, like, decades ago to be pretty
bad.
Yeah,
like, such a reboot, not even a reboot, but just, like, an oddly placed sequel.
I would consider it to be fan fiction within that universe. You know, like Alien vs. Predator, which was just not good. I think they even made a sequel to it.
Yeah, there was Alien vs. Predator 2.
God, such a stupid movie.
That one was just gross.
Which one? The first one or the sequel?
The sequel. Oh God, they're throwing blades.
Oh, they are throwing blades.
Shit.
Oh, damn.
Oh god. This... Oh god. I tried to dodge. I tried to dodge.
This shit is now Super Meat Boy.
But yeah, in the second one, there's a scene. Basically, the whole premise is like, you remember the first one?
What?
You remember the first Alien vs. Predator?
Yeah.
Basically, what happened is like the one alien that bursts out of the Predator's chest, like, lands somewhere in, you know, small town America like this, with this kind of setting. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it starts, you know, fucking and just makes more Predator, not makes more aliens. And the Predators find out and they're like, we gotta hunt that shit. And so they go hunt that shit, and all the people, all the townspeople get caught up in it. But there's a scene where the main alien is in a hospital. And while it's in the hospital, it goes into the maternity ward. And it like face injects one of the pregnant ladies there and forces a bunch of like embryos into her already pregnant stomach, and she just becomes a super pregnant alien thing. It was so gross.
That does sound really fucking gross. Although you are hypersensitive to a lot of gross things.
I am, and the only thing that, like, really kind of gets me with horror anymore is, body horror. The melting of flesh,
why you like
the bending of bone and skin. Yeah, that's all I have to say.
Also, I just thought I should let you know that for some reason, you're getting, like, intermittently super quiet to the point I can't hear you.
Oh, that's not good. Maybe I'm blowing out my mic a little bit.
I have no idea.
Bang, 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 bang. Speaking of Alien.
Oh, wow, there we go.
Alien Rip, bro. Pulse gun. Well, Rip Ripley.
So many fucking...
God damn.
Oh my god, dude. This is... we Super Meat Boy now.
It's so Super Meat Boy now. Damn it, Arnold.
Chill out, dickwad.
And punch. Speaking of new movies, I have not seen the new, RoboCop.
I forgot that was even a thing.
I heard it was okay, but I haven't seen it.
I expected it to be, like, absolute trash, so I just kind of ignored it existed.
Yeah, I was kind of the same way. I just did not like the design that they gave him. He looked too sleek. He looked more like a fighter jet than a cop.
I'll have to look it up, because I totally forgot what he looked like, whether or not it came out.
Shoot.
Bad doggos. Damn, those blades are your fucking nemesis.
Huh? Just get the missiles at least. Come on. Alright. Time it.
I remember the cricket being much
more
effective.
Now I got this guy. Gosh darn it.
Mission failed.
Yeah. Oh, God. Ugh.
Damn.
Well, I think I just lost Adam, folks. I think our Skype call might have fudged up there. And I believe Adam's calling me now. Hold on. Hold on. Technical difficulties. Technical difficulties. There we are.
All right, so I'm sure it didn't record that part, but...
No, it's a game capture. It'll keep recording.
All right, yeah. I thought you seemed oddly quiet.
Yeah, I heard the drop sound. Come on, tase him. Yeah, there you go. Okay, I think Dread will be good for this. Oh boy. Damn it!
The sadness.
I'm trying. You see me trying, folks. I'm trying. There's a strategy. Alright, come on, Treo. Come on, Danny. Come on, Danny. Shit. Blade!
You can do it!
Oh, yeah. Damn it! Just get on it. We did it! Yeah! No damage.
Yeah, you did it! You did it technically!
Close enough! Woo!
It only cost all your lives, our Skype call, everything. We did it.
I think my internet just might have pooped out or something.
That would really shock me.
Yeah, I did improve my internet.
Rail Fortress!
Rail Fortress. But, like, the area's still not good.
Oh, trust me, I know.
I just kinda... If I notice correctly, I believe... Haha! Take that, Blade! Alright, Rail Fortress. How do I beat
those
you?
Those fucking spinning blades.
Oh god. Bliskin? No! Why?
The death.
It's so bad because, like, you killed the guy in front and the bullets are still absorbing into him as you're trying to shoot the guys behind him. All right, Ripley. Oh, look out, Ripley!
Oh!
Ah, damn it.
Those blades are the greatest threat.
Oh, wait, no! Oh, God! It took me a moment to realize I'm playing Arnold, so it takes a moment for the minigun to speed up. No! Okay.
You're playing Arnold.
Playing on again. I think my sword swing will deflect bullets.
That's how it works.
Yeah. Take this, evildoer. Yeah, you can't take it, can you?
Is that actually doing anything?
No. That is. Yeah!
Yeah. Something happened. I swear, it always sounds like they're playing the Power Rangers theme.
It does. It's got that whole beat to it. Why is the terror level going up if, like, we're killing so many terror?
Because that's how terrifying and, oh god, it's threat level salmon.
Ukraine? More like
more like our crane.
Crane, like our crane, okay.
Claim it for freedom.
It's. I just was thrown off because it's spelled U, Y-O-U.
Well, yeah, because they're spelling real countries wrong intentionally.
It's almost like this is some kind of parody or something.
If this is Ukraine, shouldn't we be Russian?
Well, not if we are patient.
God damn it, Dan. That's it. Close down the channel. Channel's done.
All right, Barakas, over here. Dodged missiles. Passed the RPG. Kill these guys. Flamethrower's butt. Flamethrower his butt. Rescue the bro. Get the walker. Over there. Pass the missiles. Shoot the doggies. Shoot the that guy. Shoot those guys. Go down? No, go up. Obviously. Why would you put a missile launcher there?
It's the most tactical location.
Oh, God. It's gonna be tricky. Oh, God, the missile launcher turned around.
So many fucking explosions.
Rescue the bro. John McClane. That guy's gonna alert people. Like that. They get themselves killed, fine by me. Dirty Harry give you a dirty punch in the face. Alright, was a little too close to the explosion there. Everything's fine. That'll be just a little matter-of-factly. Everything's good. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah, we're totally okay.
God, stupid ice climber physics with these guys.
Oh, hey, look at Satan.
Yeah! The brother keeps falling off.
I don't think they thought that through.
Four more to the next unlock. Yeah, who could it be?
I'm really curious to know, honestly.
There's only one more I know of, but I don't know how many bros there are. Oh, been a while since we played Braid.
Braid. Use your katana.
He's a vimper.
He's a vimper.
You know, one of the douche wickers.
He has to suck blood.
Folded over 100 times.
God damn it. That every single time. That's fucking nothing. Oh my god. I swear, one of these days, Dan, I am going to, like, before I die, I am going to get a legitimate katana from Japan, and I'm going to, like, have it engraved with something stupid, like folded over 1,000 times or
nothing
fucking
personnel, kid.
Yeah, nothing I'll just have to say nothing personal in Japanese on the blade. God.
Oh. There we go. There we go. Get Ash Williams. Remember Ash Williams is also the name of that one companion in Mass Effect?
Oh yeah, it is! Ashley Williams. Oh god, they're the same person!
Oh. Man, we should play Mass Effect on the channel.
We could, yeah.
Go revisit that whole trilogy.
I don't see why not. The only thing is that I think we've both played all of them.
We have. But we could use it to, like, get ready for Andromeda.
Andromeda? Yeah, we could do that.
Which we know literally nothing about.
Yeah, they've been really keeping that quiet. All I know is that they better fucking tell us what happened after 3.
Yeah, the only thing that has been confirmed is we're going to Andromeda Galaxy. There's going to be new races and new locations, and that's kind of it.
I can't wait to see what color the explosions are in the third game.
I can't wait to see what color the waifus are in the third game.
Oh, woo. That, is certainly...
Rocketeer.
Oh.
Rocketeer.
Who the hell is that?
It's the Rocketeer.
That does not answer my question.
He was a part of... he's from a Disney published movie, I think. Oh, God.
I don't know. I don't get that reference, so...
He's got a jetpack and a gun. That's all you need to know.
His outfit looks cool enough.
Shit!
Get fucking wrecked, I guess.
They fell down the ladder. Come on. Come on down. Come on down to your demise.
Did they just, like, fall and die?
Yeah. They take those absurdly silly fall damage.
Those silly doggos.
You silly Arnolds.
Go get him, Hoss.
All right, come on. Get up. And I got these guys with jetpacks. Oh, yeah, he can fly. Woo! See ya, losers.
That is pretty convenient.
Checkpoint. Rain?
Oh, God. Things are happening.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I only have one life. I'm scared.
I'm scared for you.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, damn.
Clutch.
We need some, like, slowdown on that dodge.
All right, there's one up down there.
There's so many spinning blades, it makes me nervous.
Oh, God. Oh, God. How's he gonna shoot? Like that. That's how he's gonna shoot. Right in the face. To the beginning. Is it gonna be the beginning? No, it's not. Okay. Cool. Oh, God. Missiles. God, the missiles are almost acting as a gate. Oh, okay. That works. Although I'm back where I was. One life. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Take that, you. The jetpack villains, their jetpacks just go off in weird directions when they die.
Off on another adventure.
I'll just punch them from the sky.
Jump up and punch someone to death.
Actually, no, he's jumping up and roundhouse kicking.
That is even better. Remember Justin?
Yeah. Our
remember
friend
his
Justin.
Goal? Remember his goal in high school?
What was his goal in high school, Adam?
Our friend Justin's goal in high school was to punch a pigeon out of the sky.
That'd be pretty interesting to do, considering how out of shape he was.
He came close once, but he never succeeded.
I mean, yeah, there it's was, just mean there was to so the many... pigeon.
Yeah, well, yeah, but there were so many of them crowding around where we ate that he always tried to, like, get on the table and hit them as they came by.
Oh, freedom, freedom. Yeah, freedom!
Well, with that...
It's still going, Adam.
Damn.
Let's make this quick. Come on. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Woo! Bang, 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 bang.
Take that, truck.
Oh, they almost ate my life.
They can do that?
Apparently! I didn't know that.
Fuck. That's a bad doggo.
That's a very bad doggo.
You missed a life downstairs.
I did?
Yeah.
No, it's an empty cage.
Oh. That's bullshit that they can be empty.
Yeah, some of the cages are just empty to tease you. Oh, God!
Oh, fuck, man.
I was not expecting that.
How can you expect that?
You can see the mechanism.
Oh, okay. Does it just do that forever?
If I show up, it'll trigger. Oh, God. And a boss battle.
Terror butt!
More like terror butt.
You showed it.
I want to get the life. No, he killed the life. There's one over here.
What a jackass, man.
Killing unarmed prisoners. What are you, some kind of terrorist? Shit.
Well, that ended fast.
Can I just get to the boss battle?
The answer to that question appears to be no.
Oh! Careful. Alright, we're gonna go up. We're gonna get to life. We're gonna be commando. Actually, you know what? I think this is Arnold. From the movie Commando. Shit.
Mission failed.
Oh, God. Commando's so good. It's almost like a parody of itself.
Personally, whenever I see Arnold Schwarzenegger in a movie, I just imagine him playing the Terminator.
Oh, no, jump up. Jump up, RoboCop. You know, RoboCop, clearly he can jump well. Jump good. Oh, you know what that reminds me of?
What?
Samurai Jack is coming back this year.
It is. Wow, talking about Samurai Jack. Watch out.
Shit!
Wow, that was quick.
Oh, chainsaw!
Kick its ass.
Okay, that's doing nothing. Oh God, grenades.
It's doing something.
Like, I can barely tell what's happening. Oh God, airstrikes!
Oh my God, dude.
No, not the cannons! No, not the saw!
Oh, wow. You actually avoided that.
No, not the saw again! Stop!
Well, it's that is working.
Oh, except now I'm out of grenades. No, it's not! It keeps getting me! Oh, I died.
Oh, the sadness.
I too can airstrike. No, the blade! No!
Oh, the disappointment.
Oh, God, the blades, Adam.
This is made so much worse by the fact that you can't select your bro.
Yeah, it's a cycle.
What the fuck does he even do?
He can rocket. He can jetpack. He can shoot a blasty gun. Oh, and he can dive kick.
Very effectively.
All right, let's get rid of the saws. Get the checkpoint, get the bro. Get Dirty Harry. Nope. No. No. Ow. Ow.
The disappointment.
Oh, those are big bullets. I'm gonna go around and get the next bro. Whoop. No, the saw! Oh, God, I keep...
Oh, the disappointment.
I keep missing the saws!
Oh, God, the saws are the doors of this game.
Come on, whip the truck. Whip the truck. Thank you.
Whip it. Whip it good.
Braid. You have a blade? So do I. Although it's... I can't get the blade now because of the explosive barrel. I can't destroy the mechanism without dying. Okay, got three lives. This should work.
It should be, but it's...
Run!
It probably won't. Oh, God.
Oh, remember the first boss battle and I did this in like three hits?
Yeah. I hope you enjoyed those memories.
Oh, God. The stupid missiles, they sort of track... No, not the airstrike!
I can feel your pain, Dan.
No, no, no. Don't jump on me. I ain't no Koopa Troopa. Okay. How are we gonna do this? We're gonna go get another life.
And play the Boondock Saints.
I can't. Where's his hitbox?
Where is his hitbox?
I think it's the guns. No, no, don't kick me around, you big jerk!
So what, his special is that he takes two hits to kill?
I think, I'm not totally sure what his deal is. Come on, come on, back in black.
The cricket's not too bad.
Back in black. Oh God, oh God, oh geez, oh no. Back in black. Here come men in black.
Here come the men in black! The cricket's actually pretty good against him.
It's good against the missiles, but nothing else. Oh, he hit the tank himself. Oh God. Oh jeez. Oh Buddha. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No no no. No no no.
Oh, the disappointment.
Come
oh, the sadness.
Yeah.
Oh, you did it.
I did it.
You did
Thanks with the invulnerable Terminator power.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, Governor Schwarzenegger, wherever you are.
I'm pretty sure he's in California, but yeah, thanks. All right, so thank you, Arnold. We will see you guys next time on Skill Tree because we're going on 30 minutes.
Woo.
Or past 30 minutes.